So what we gonna do now? Round 2 now.